are following some breaking news right now. The deadly force used last year by a veteran Port St. Lucie police officer that took the life of a 25-year-old man was justified. This is from a grand jury which made that decision this morning. Samson Florent was fatally shot during a domestic call on Southwest Colleen Avenue after police say he approached them with a machete. Police responded to Florent's home where he lived with his parents after reports of a disturbance.